Before we start a new lesson, so I want to ask you some questions.
Okay.
What is it, everyone? It is a tool. Can you spell the word tool, everyone? T-O-O-T-A. Okay. So one more picture. What is it? Hook. Can you spell the word hook? H-O-O-K. Okay. After you see about the picture, can you get about the lesson that you study today, everyone? Okay. Today we learn about the review. So who told about our lesson that you study today? Okay. So today we learn about unit 26, review, page 89, 90. Okay. So you can move to about the vocabulary that related about the lesson. Okay. Please you can read after me two times. Grapes. Grass, grass. Green. Brown. Black. Cloud. Truck. Yellow. Tree. Flat. Drum. House. Mouse. Flower. Okay. After you finish read about vocabulary, so you can move to about continue to lesson. Move to about our lesson. We have two sounds, long OO sound and short OO sound. Long OO sound OO. There are words that sound OO as the word moon. Pull. Tooth. Zoo. Okay. One more the word that short OO sound. Oo. As the word food. Book. Hook. And one more the last one word cook. After you finish our lesson, so move to about each side. Please you can open your course together on page 89. Okay, you can look. Say the name of the A teacher and circle the word that does not match. You can look at the picture number one. Grass. Grab. Green. Okay, so you can look at the whiteboard. Grapes. Green. Grass. Okay, so the word grape doesn't match. Okay. So you can continue to number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, and number 6. You can do yourself at home, okay? Move to about page on 90 together. Listen and write the word in the correct box. And you can see about picture. You can see about row 1 and row 2, okay? Row number 1 and number 8, this OO sound as in the food. OO sound as in the look. Row number 1 is the long OO sound. And row number 2 is short OO sound. Okay? picture one. What is it, everyone? It is a food. Food. So food. Food. It is a short oo sound, a long oo sound. It is a short oo sound. You can spell as o number o p. Okay. So one number two. What is it? Moon. Moon. Okay. Moon. It is a long sound, long oo sound or short oo sound. Okay. Moon. It is a long oo sound. Can you spell the word moon, everyone? Okay. M. Number o. M. Okay. So one number three. What is it? Book. Can you spell the word book? B. Number o. K. The word book is the sound short oo sound. Can spell short b short out b double o k. Okay. So one number four. What is this? What is this? Pool. Pool. Okay. Pool. It is the long o o sound. Can you spell the pool? P number o f. So one more, please. What is this? Hook, hook, hook. Okay, hook is the soft oo sound. Can you spell the word hook? A, number o, k. So one more, please. What is this? Tooth, tooth. Okay, tooth is the long oo sound. Okay, so you can spell tooth. T, number O, T, A. So one more, what is this? Zoom, zoom. Zoom, the long O, O sound. So you can spell Z, long, okay? Z, number O. So one more, what is this? Spoon, 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 okay? It is a long, long, o o sound. S, p, number o, n. Can say spoon. Okay. Please, everyone, please, you can open your book about page 19. Move to about exercise number 3. Number 3, listen and circle the word that doesn't belong. And number one, we can look at here about word flower, mouse, mouth, soil. You can look at the whiteboard about the word that I write on the whiteboard. The last time we learned about two sound, okay? And the first we learned about sound OU and OW. But U is the same sound, the sound L. And number two is O I sound way. Okay, so look at about the word that I write on the whiteboard. Number one about the word flower. Flower. Okay, sound O W O W, the middle of the word. And one more, mouth, sound O U. And mouth, sound O, U, okay? Three words are the same sound. And one the word snowy, sound O, I, sound OY, okay? Then it's the different sound. So you can circle the word are different sound, okay? So after you can do about exercise on the whiteboard ready. So you can do your exercise number 2, 3, and 4, do at home yourself, okay? So one more, move to about your homework. The homework, we have two. And the first, find the word that has long OO sound. You can find five words, okay? Your example about the word that OO sound. Your example about the word moon. M năm O N is the long O sound. Okay. Number 2, 3, 4, and 5, you can find yourself. And one more. Find the word that has soft O sound. Okay, give example about the word food. Can you spell the word food, everyone? F, number O, T, okay? The word food is the soft O sound. Number 2, 3, 4, and 5, you can do yourself.